Hello and welcome. I'm Dr. Gregory Postol, Interim President of the University of Toledo. On behalf of Rockets Everywhere, I want to thank you for choosing UToledo. We're glad you're now officially a part of Rocket Nation. Today is the beginning of an important chapter and what may be the best time of your life. It can be hard to envision during a year like this. I understand how challenging 2020 has been. You are working through the uncertainty of a global pandemic while also planning for and investing in your future at the same time. But I want you to know that our entire UToledo family is excited that you're here, and we're working around the clock to make sure you have a great college experience. You're on your way to graduating with a world-class education and making friends for life, too. There's a huge group of people invested in you and your success, people who have worked hard during the last several months on your behalf to safely reopen campus and welcome you here today. From the University of Toledo Board of Trustees and our senior leaders, to members of your student government and our dedicated faculty, researchers, and staff. Every one of them is committed to your success and making UToledo a great place to achieve your academic goals. You'll be hearing from some of these other leaders today, too. Be sure to say hello when you see us around the campus. We can't wait to meet you and follow your journey through to graduation day. One important resource is our Rocket Restart Plan. I encourage you to check this regularly for the most up-to-date answers about life on campus, classes, dining, housing, and most importantly, your health and safety. If you haven't visited yet, the entire plan can be found online and is the best source for the latest information. Like you, I am new to UToledo. While I've only been here a short time, I was quickly impressed with UToledo, and I'm sure you will be too. I'd like to share a few things to help you make the most of your college experience. First, you made the right choice coming here. UToledo is one of the few comprehensive public research universities in the nation. That means we have the program for you. Whether you are convinced right now that you are already enrolled in the degree program that will prepare you for what you want to do in life, or maybe you're still figuring that out, or are open to changing your mind, our breadth and depth of programs will give you options, both at the undergraduate level and if you choose to continue your education in one of our highly ranked graduate programs. In fact, nearly one-third of all of our students graduate with an advanced degree, a master's degree, PhD, medical, or law degree. Second, be sure to get involved this year. Our traditional welcome week will be a blend of in-person and virtual events. Our student involvement fair will likely be held virtually this year, spread out over the first 2 weeks of the fall semester. But just like it is every year, that event is a great opportunity to learn about the more than 400 student organizations on campus. Trust me, we have something that matches your interests, and you can contribute to these groups now during your first year. I also encourage you to seek out additional opportunities, research, co-ops, internships, or community service. These hands-on experiences will teach you a lot about yourself and where your career path should lead. Your professors are working to solve critical issues facing the world: water quality, renewable energy, social justice, and so many others. You never know when an opportunity to work by their side might present itself. Next, never be afraid to ask questions or reach out for help. Use your network of faculty and advisors, success coaches, career services, tutors, Rocket Solutions Central, and other teams on our campuses. We're all here for you. Reach out early and often for help. Number four, work hard. UToledo has all the resources you need to succeed, but you will be the one to do the work. Go to class. Listen to other perspectives. Seek different experiences. Be curious, and you will discover your life's purpose at this awesome university. Finally, show your Rocket pride on and off campus. As a Rocket, your new favorite colors are blue and gold, Wear our colors and your Rocket gear with pride, especially on Rocket Thursdays. You are our best ambassadors. It is an honor to serve as your interim president. I look forward to seeing you around campus in the coming weeks and months. Welcome again, and go Rockets.
First, congratulations for choosing the University of Toledo. You may have had many options, but I assure that you made the right decision. My last 3 years at UToledo have been memorable, exciting, and rewarding. I hope each and every one of you will feel the same way. As you know, the academic year ahead of us is even more unique than the year behind us. However, we will do our part to ensure we're back to normal as soon as possible. As you move into your first semester at UToledo, I offer you one bit of advice: get involved. From service organizations, Greek organizations, and identity-based organizations or student government, you have plenty of options. Through organizations, you will have the opportunity to meet the lifelong friends you seek and even make a difference in our community. And as always, go Rockets.
Good afternoon. To the class of 2024, welcome to the University of Toledo. My name is Karen Bjorkman, and I serve as the Provost and Chief Academic Officer here at the University. You are our newest Rockets, and we are delighted to have you here. I also want to welcome any new graduate students who have joined us today. I'm sure this is an exciting time for all of you as you make the transition to a new place with a new set of challenges, and I want you to know that we are all here to help you succeed. The University of Toledo is a diverse community of faculty, staff, and students, and we are committed to the success of all members of the university community. Our commitment to diversity is one of our core values, and we share the conviction that racism and discrimination have no place anywhere in our society. We all need to work together to build a diverse, equitable, and inclusive environment for everyone at the University of Toledo. Over the next few weeks, you will learn more about many campus organizations and other opportunities to get involved in campus life. I encourage you to get involved outside of the classroom with students' organizations and inside the classroom as well. I encourage you to engage with your professors and fellow students in your classes, whether in person or online. Make an effort to get to know your professors. It's important that you connect with them and ask for their help and support when you need it. They are available for you and will have online office hours as well as in appointments. I encourage you to also connect with the staff on campus. Get to know the people at your work-study job, at the library, or in student affairs. And it's extremely important that you connect with your success coach and your academic advisor. Our success coaches and academic advisors are here to help you succeed and to think through your academic plan of study. The transition to university life can be challenging. And this semester, there are many new challenges for our campus community. With the COVID-19 pandemic, we all need to work together to stay healthy and well as we practice social distancing, wear our face masks, engage in frequent hand washing, and sanitize our work and living spaces on a regular basis. As you begin the fall semester, it's important to remember that you are not alone. Do not hesitate to ask for help when you need it. Our first priority is to help you succeed. In closing, class of 24, you have my best wishes for your university journey that is now beginning. Welcome to the University of Toledo family, and go Rockets!
Welcome, new students. Welcome to the Rocket family. Whether you're joining us this fall, remotely or in person, we're really looking forward to meeting you. And if you're an Honors Rocket, make sure you get in touch with me so we have a chance to meet.
We know that coming to college this fall is a bit different. Masks, physical distancing, online classes, none of this is what any of us expected back in January and February when we were thinking of welcoming you and you were planning your college experience, but it's part of our new reality now. And so we've done some adaptations. We think it's doable though, and we know that you're going to have a really good experience with us. I especially want to welcome all of our nursing and pre-nursing students. However we get together, we know that you're going to have a great college experience. It's going to prepare you for a great career. So welcome, and again, go Rockets and go Rocket Nursing.
Hi, my name is Mike Toole. I'm Dean of the College of Engineering, the biggest and baddest college at the University of Toledo. At least I know it's the biggest. Hey, I got two things to say. First of all, you've chosen an awesome institution, a great university, to spend the next four, or if you're an engineer, 4.5 years. The people you're gonna connect with, the things you're gonna learn, the things you're gonna do, awesome. The second thing I ought to say is, wait for it. That's it, you gotta wait for it a little bit. We're still wearing masks, we're still doing social distancing, it's the right thing to do. But, believe me, when we get to normal, which won't be too long, it's gonna be worth the wait. Best wishes to you in your first semester at UToledo.
I hope you're as excited as we are to start the school year. It's unlike any other year, isn't it? The College of Business and Innovation, or COBI as some call it, offers a high-tech, high-touch education. What does that mean? It means you get a world-class business education from faculty experts who care. Whether you're interested in our nationally recognized professional sales program, our supply chain management internships, or our CLAR Leadership Academy, there's much to explore and discover. If you're not a business major, you might consider a minor in one of our disciplines. It adds value to all other degrees and puts you on a fast track to complete an MBA in 1 year after graduation. We take care of your professional development, too, from the time you're a freshman. Our Business Career Programs Office hosts networking events, resume writing and interviewing workshops, etiquette dinners, and alumni panels. High-tech education, engaged faculty experts, high job placement rates, COBI prepares you for rewarding jobs in the field. The College of Business and Innovation as well, innovative. We look to the future and figure out what might be next. This fall, we're partnering with the College of Pharmacy to offer our unique Cannabis Management Certificate program. The emerging cannabis management marketplace presents an opportunity that's already grown into a multi-billion-dollar industry. Prepare yourself for new career opportunities here at Toledo. I welcome you, our faculty and staff welcome you, and we look forward to getting to know you. Stay safe and go Rockets.
Hi. My name is Dr. Christopher Cooper, and I'm Dean of the College of Medicine and Life Sciences and Executive Vice President for Clinical Affairs. You noticed before I had my mask on. That's to protect you, and the mask is to protect me. Just remember that. More importantly, I'd like to welcome you very sincerely to the University of Toledo. This should be an excellent journey for you. And I want you to know that in the College of Medicine and Life Sciences, we love our UT undergrads. We have lots of opportunities during your time as an undergraduate to participate in research projects or service learning opportunities through the College of Medicine and Life Sciences. And I hope that many of you will wish to continue your educational journey after you finish your undergraduate degrees in the College of Medicine and Life Sciences. We have many, many exciting opportunities in healthcare, in careers such as the MD program, physician assistant, pathology assistant, human donation sciences, and then some really, really fantastic graduate programs, PhD programs in microbiology and immunology, cancer biology, cardiovascular physiology, and neurosciences. So welcome to the University of Toledo. Glad to have you here, and please come visit us if you're interested.
For those of you who intend to join our college, I guarantee you that the staff and faculty will work their hardest each and every day to help you achieve your goals. For those of you who have not yet decided on a path, I invite you to come visit us. We have a variety of degree programs ranging from our signature Doctor of Pharmacy program, which prepares future clinicians, to the nation's only bachelor's program in cosmetic sciences. In between, we have a variety of bachelor's programs, master's programs, and doctoral programs in pharmaceutical sciences to prepare the nation's next generation of scientists. So once again, welcome to the University of Toledo, and when you're on campus walking around, for your safety and for the safety of those around you, please mask up.
I would like to welcome all the incoming students to the Judith Herb College of Education. I'm Dr. Ray Witte, Dean of the College. What a great choice you have made to become a lifelong learner as a teacher. As you know, teaching is more than a job, it's a calling. Teachers are part of an elite group of critical professionals who take care of our most important commodity, our future generations of learners. In the Judith Herb College of Education, you will have a personal connection to all your professors. Full-time faculty who are experts in their fields of study. You will form friendships with your classmates that will last a lifetime. Our field experiences are excellent, and you will have opportunities to work with highly effective educators in school districts across the region. You will leave the college fully prepared for the challenges of teaching in the 21st century. I look forward to walking alongside you as you complete your personal journey here at the University of Toledo, and go Rockets.
Hi, everybody. My name is Charlene Gilbert. I'm the Dean of the College of Arts and Letters here at the University of Toledo, and on behalf of the college, welcome. We are so excited to see you this semester. It's going to be a fabulous semester. We have faculty and staff that have been working really hard all summer long to get ready. We have lots of activities planned, so check us out on social media. Most of all, enjoy. The first semester of your college career is probably one of the most important semesters you will ever have, and we've worked really hard to make sure it's fabulous for you and that you are going to have a wonderful experience.
And if you are in one of our programs, that is, if you are studying biology, biochemistry, chemistry, environmental sciences, geology, math, statistics, data science, or physics or astronomy, our faculty want to get you involved in research. Our faculty are eager to help undergraduates become part of their research teams in their projects or in their field studies and get you involved in that. That's one of the things that we take pride in, reaching out and involving our undergraduates in experiential learning here in our college. So I want to welcome you one more time. Go Rockets and go Rocket Scientists.
Hi, I'm Beau Case, Dean of University Libraries, and I'm going to congratulate you on choosing UToledo. There are two libraries on campus, the Mulford Library on the Health Science campus and the Carlson Library on the main campus. Each one has bright, beautiful, quiet study space. The Carlson Library also has a Starbucks, collaborative study space, as well as ultra-quiet study floors. The lower level of the Carlson Library is home to the Learning Enhancement Center, which hosts the Writing Center, as well as tutoring services. Every academic program on campus has a librarian assigned to it, so feel free to reach out to your librarian to help you with your research projects. The library website also has research guides called Live Guides, which can help get you started with research. And finally, during regular business hours, we offer a chat service, so you can text with a real live librarian. I wish you all a fun and successful year. Go Rockets!
Hi everyone, welcome to the University of Toledo. My name is Mark Merrick, and I'm the Dean of the College of Health and Human Services, and it is my honor and privilege to be able to welcome you here today to your university. We know that you've got a lot of excitement for things that are going to be happening this fall and this year, and we are just as excited as you are. And if you're one of our students in HHS, welcome especially to you. We've got a lot of great things in store for you this year, so I can't wait to get started. See you soon.
Many of you are looking to a career that will require you to continue your education beyond your undergraduate degree. I know that this may be a little too soon to be thinking about graduate school, but it's my hope that many of you will consider continuing your graduate studies at the University of Toledo, where we are nationally recognized for our academic excellence and our graduate preparedness. I encourage all of you to reach out and introduce yourself to your lab instructors, lecturers, and professors to talk to them about your interest and your goals. You will find them very helpful and easy to chat with. Some of you may even find yourself thinking about graduate school for the first time. Getting to know the faculty members is not only a great way to get involved in research, community projects, and other activities, but you will find it a great way to bridge your undergraduate and graduate experiences. So once again, welcome to the University of Toledo.
Hi, I'm Barbara Cutmiller, Dean of University College. University College is home to academic programs as well as services for all students at the University of Toledo. Whether you're a military-connected student or you're having problems with your online classes, University College is there to help. I'd like to make sure that you stay in touch with your advisors and really promote your interests and goals as you choose what you want to do here at the University of Toledo. Your premier education spot is right here. Welcome to the university.
Welcome class of 2024. My name is Dr. Flap Cockrell, and I serve as your Vice President for Student Affairs and Vice Provost. Although we are living in and experiencing some unprecedented times, I hope you had an amazing summer and looking forward to starting your academic endeavors at UToledo. Whether you are entering college for the first time, transferring from another institution of higher education, or returning after years of employment, we are pleased you have chosen to continue your academic and personal development here at the University of Toledo. The University of Toledo is a national public research university where students obtain a world-class education and become part of a diverse community of leaders committed to improving the human condition in the region and in the world. The Division of Student Affairs models itself on the slogan, "I Matter at UToledo." We take that slogan very personal and want all those joining the Rocket family to know you matter at UToledo. Because you matter, Student Affairs is here to help you engage in programs and services that will lead to you becoming a catalyst for change within your desired profession. Your collegiate experience and our commitment to you surpasses beyond the classroom, but an all-inclusive journey into self-discovery and expansion. Because you matter, we are a safe community in which the uniqueness of each person is honored, diversity is pursued, and individuals are accepted for who they are or desire to be. Because you matter, we pride ourselves on being a student-centered university that offers an array of impressive student services and activities that run the spectrum. All of these services and activities are designed to provide you with a holistic college experience. Because you matter, we desire to enrich your life in a multitude of ways, such as helping you get involved in many student organizations and activities and clubs here on campus, providing you with an academic support services to maximize your learning experience in the classroom, helping you develop academically, personally, physically, spiritually, and professionally through our wellness services and career preparation, giving you a home in our residence halls, and being available to address and support your ideas, questions, and concerns. Because you matter, we want you to get involved and become an active part of our campus community. We have some fun virtual events planned for you during your first few weeks of welcome to ensure you have a great experience here at the University of Toledo. Please follow us on Instagram at UToledo Student Affairs to stay updated on the Welcome Week events and more during the academic year. Another way to learn about our activities and programs is by downloading the Cork app on your smartphone. That is C-O-R-Q. Please take this opportunity to download the app. If you are not the owner of a smartphone, you can learn more about our programs and activities via our university homepage at www.utoledo.edu. I would like to close with this final thought. Get involved, stay involved, and identify ways to make a difference in the lives of others and your community. Don't take this education opportunity for granted. As a new scholar within our community, we look forward to assisting you in authoring your own success stories. Again, welcome to the University of Toledo. Remember to be safe, remain kind, take care, and have an awesome year. Thank you for allowing us to serve you, and go Rockets.
Let me first say, welcome home to our new Rockets. We're glad that you're here. As the Vice President for Diversity, Inclusion, and Equity, my job is to help ensure we have a welcoming and inclusive campus environment where everyone, regardless of difference, can be their authentic selves as they strive to achieve their dreams. At the University of Toledo, the values of diversity, inclusion, and equity are embedded in everything we do as we serve our faculty and staff and as we educate our students. We recognize and are proud of the fact that our students come from varied experiences and perspectives. This means we all have a great opportunity to get to know each other, people who are different from us, respectfully and different. These experiences highlight the common goal of everyone here at the University of Toledo, to help our students graduate and be prepared to live in an increasingly diverse world. Dr. Postal, along with faculty and staff, and even our Board of Trustees, know that an intentional approach to diversity education and awareness is necessary to provide an open-minded environment for learning and growth. Each one of us plays a vital role in the cultivation of a diverse and inclusive campus environment centered on excellence. In closing, I invite each of you to reach out to my office if you have suggestions on how we can improve our collective work of making the University of Toledo an inclusive and welcoming place for all of our valued students. Thank you, and go Rockets.
I am thrilled to be able to welcome you to Rocket Nation and share with you the role of the Office of Multicultural Student Success. Our mission is twofold. First, we are here to educate all students about how to live and be successful in a diverse world. And we achieve those goals by offering programming such as History and Heritage Month celebrations, engaging students in dialogues about diversity and equity issues, and being a resource for all of our students. Second, our mission is to assist three specific student populations: our Latino students, our LGBTQA students, and our African American students, in being successful and excelling to graduation. Our mentorship programs offer leadership and personal as well as professional development and are designed to create a sense of belonging to campus. We are also excited to offer three specific programs this weekend that are open to all students. This afternoon at 2 o'clock and then at 3 o'clock, we are offering a program called Find Your Place in This Space, which is a virtual program that offers you the opportunity to get to know other students on campus and learn more about the diversity on our campus. Tomorrow, we're excited to host Rashid Ali Cromwell, who will be speaking at 11 o'clock about inclusion, empowerment, and student success. Finally, our own At Toledo Together, a group of UT students, will host a virtual Black Lives Matter rally at 1 o'clock on Sunday. We hope to see you at these events this weekend and throughout your college career. Have a great day and go Rockets!
Hello, incoming Rockets. My name is Anjali Fudke. I am a junior majoring in bioengineering, and I am your student body vice president. First things first, welcome to our gorgeous campus. I know this year will be an entirely unique college experience for you all, but I hope you make the best of it and join the UToledo community any way you can. This may mean getting to know your residence hall dorm mates, joining organizations, or taking the extra steps to get to know your classmates. My college journey has been a culmination of so many wonderful people and organizations. Thanks to the University of Toledo, I have found numerous opportunities and experiences, like going to Honduras. I could not imagine going anywhere else. So, I leave you with this piece of advice. All of the knowledge in the world won't help you if you come out of college with no experiences or professional relationships. Also, get a smoothie at Freshens. I know you'll love it here at UToledo.
Hello, New Rockets. My name is Todd Kowalczyk, your head men's basketball coach here at the University of Toledo, and let me welcome you to the University of Toledo and also congratulate you on a fantastic decision to come to a great place. We need your help and your ownership in our men's basketball program in our entire athletic department. Come out and support the athletics teams. Get involved on campus as much as possible and enjoy your experience. I'd also like to let you know my door is always open. If I can ever help you in any way, please don't hesitate to just come into my office. And lastly, these are tough times for our new students, for all of our students. We look forward to getting you back on campus in a healthy environment and having an unbelievable Rocket experience. Thank you and go Rockets.
Welcome to the University of Toledo. You've made a great decision. My name is Tricia Cullop and I'm the head women's basketball coach. We're very proud of the success that our team has had, not only on the court, but off the court. And we've also been ranked top 30 in the country in attendance 8 out of the last 9 years. While we are still learning in athletics what the fan experience will look like, we hope that you'll still get involved by following all of our teams on social media, as well as staying tuned to the latest news as we learn what that fan experience is going to look like, because we hope to see you in the stands or following us online soon. While we're still going through this process, I hope that you also will find ways to get involved with clubs and organizations on campus and start building those collegiate memories. Stay safe, wear your mask, wash your hands, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Go Rockets!
Hello, New Rockets! Welcome to college!
It's going to be exciting and daunting and inspiring and frustrating all at once. The best advice I can give you is the advice that my students give each other. Write everything down in a planner. The less you have to keep track of in your head, the more likely you're going to remember everything and not drop something. Along those lines, please be fair to yourself. Some of this material is going to be weird and take time to sink into your brain. Give yourself that time. Give yourself that practice. Don't assignment binge or cram at the last minute. Make sure you've got time for these weird ideas to get pieced together inside your brain. But also, don't be afraid to make mistakes. Some of my best students aren't the ones with the perfect track record. They're the ones who made mistakes and then bounced back from that because they learned from it. Finally, please remember to be kind to the office staff, to the janitors, and to the facilities people. They're the ones that allow me to teach my class the best way that I can, that's the most interesting for you. I look forward to seeing you in my class, and if you see me someplace on campus, say hello.
Hi, welcome to the University of Toledo. We're really excited to have you here. We're really grateful that you chose UT to continue your education. We're looking forward to meeting you and getting to know you and working with you as you pursue your educational goals. We are here to help you learn and help you experience, but we're also here to care about you and help you make it through the process. So it's our job to do whatever we can to help you fulfill your dreams and to be the best that you can be academically.
Hi, one of the things I remember from starting my journey at my university was coming in with this feeling that I had to have everything figured out, that there was some threshold that once I reached it, whether I graduated high school, I graduated college, I got a job, started a family, that there'd be some threshold that I would reach, I thought, where I'd have everything figured out. And one of the things I've consistently and persistently learned is that there is no threshold, that my parents and the adults and the professors around me that I looked up to were winging it just as much as I was. What I realized, one of the most important things that I learned at college was not the memorization of facts, but learning how to learn and trying to take risks, which is even easier. I learned how to fix my tub yesterday through YouTube. The facts are at my hands readily, and all I need to do is have the courage to learn, which means facing what I don't know in search of knowing, which can be difficult work. It can sometimes be scary work, but learning to engage with that risk is important work, and hope you'll take advantage of it during your time here with us at the University of Toledo.
Welcome to the Rocket family. I'm here to give you three things to help you be successful during your first year at the University of Toledo. Number one, get into the habit of reading your entire syllabus for each class. It's really important to do so. Number two, organize yourself around all of the information you gain from reading that syllabus. That way you'll know when your papers are due, when your exams and quizzes are coming up. So when you decide you want to go out or you want to work out or you want to work or any other fun thing you want to do, you'll have an idea of how much time you're working with. And number three, if you find that you're having trouble in any of your classes or with any other type of thing on campus, make sure you reach out to your professor or to a staff member, your success coaches, your advisors. There's a lot of support on our campus, so make sure you reach out to them to get the help that you need. And that, my friends, should help you be successful this term. Have a wonderful academic year.
Class of 2024, welcome to Rocket Nation. It is my privilege to introduce a group of dedicated individuals who have focused their time and energy in service of a goal, improving our campus and our community. This group has the honor of maintaining several meaningful campus traditions, and today we're here to show you a few of these. First, in true Blue Key fashion, we'll sing our alma mater, Fair Toledo. Then, we'll show you the fight song and several other cheers that you might hear around campus. Go Rockets!
Fair Toledo,
Gil and Jean Strout Moore, class of 46, slowly with dignity.
Into our shadows, voices now raising. To Alma Mater, golden and blue. Fair Toledo, praise to thee.
Portal of learning ever be.
Onward, cause we shall revere, vow to keep thy memory near.
Blue King!
You of Toledo, we'll fight for you, fight, fight. You of Toledo, we love our gold and blue. Let's go blue, men of the varsity. The enemy must yield. We'll fight just like our ancestors and march right down the field. Spell it T-O-L-E-D-O, Toledo!
T-O-L-E-D-O!
And that concludes Convocation. Thanks for tuning in, and we hope to see you around campus.
Faculty, staff, and student leaders will be at your residence halls to deliver Toledo Pride Packs, which include this great Toledo Strong teacher. And as always,
Go Rockets!